South Alabama football tickets are on sale now.
Do you have your season tickets?
Auburn coach Gene Chizik making his way to the Gulf Coast Monday to accept the Amos Alonzo Stagg Award for outstanding coaching. A crowd of a few hundred people attended the ceremony at the U.S. Sports Academy in Daphne, Alabama. Chizik expressed his appreciation and then made a quick getaway back to the Plains, with fall practice, of course, already well underway. The Tigers taking Monday off, but they will be back on the practice field Tuesday full tilt, with many question marks still to be answered, including who will take Cam Newton's place at quarterback. Kyle Frazier, the true freshman, still in the hunt, as are many youngsters at many different positions.
I think there's definitely been some improvements. There's a lot of things that we got to do to continue to improve, but I think you got a bunch of young guys that really want to do it. They're excited about playing football and learning, and they want to be on that field come September. So very pleased overall with the progress that they've made, but we're so many eons away from being where we need to be.